Jesus looking right at the man's face and right into the hearts of the scribes says, "Son, your sins are forgiven." Now, why would he say that? Blasphemy, you think they would yell? I mean, after all, many who follow them would yell that exact claim. I said it so that you would know that this is how far my authority extends. It extends all the way to forgiveness. Son of Man's authority is great, even great enough to forgive sins.